Hello everyone, hope you're well and winning. So the video you're about to watch is a compilation of what I deem to be all the unexplainable voices which I seem to have captured in my graveyard videos and some other places. So what I need you to do, what's going to help you the most to get and hear these voices is some earphones of some description. I know I say it in all my videos, but they really do give you the best chance of hearing them and hearing them at the best quality. Some of them are dead clear, some of them aren't so clear, some of them are quiet, some of them are loud, but like I said, these earphones will give you the best possible chance of hearing them. So get them in, turn the lights off, sit back and enjoy a compilation of my EVPs.
Doesn't feel good in here. You fucker! My God, I dropped to my knees. That was a grouse right above, pheasant right above my head. It was like on that branch, oh my God. Did you find that funny? I sure as shit didn't. Can you come and walk up to me? closest I've just seen is that there, how it says Shenton. Came around here today, and trust me, this place is old. Have anything to say, please come and talk to me. What was this the entrance to? Whoa! I went straight down there then.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Was the gate. What I do not give you permission to do is harm me. Or follow me.
He's actually in the church ground.
Do not be afraid to come and talk to me. I'm here to help. I'm here to help.
Thought was hearing like background voices as well.
Who's Alice? Fly him here.
Okay, so this is the Ghost Tube app. What this does is supposedly maps figures. We'll stick with it for a minute. We'll put it on this. I just don't want to miss out on any EVPs with the audio.
As I pass by you, try and see your name. You mentioned Alice. Where can I find her? Give me some sort of sign, point me in the right direction. Stick to my theory of like the voice telling me to turn around, so I'll turn around, we'll make it around about in this direction where I'm going now. Stand under a tree. I'm going to look under all the trees. These are old. Am I going the right way? Couple of trees here. No.
Alice, I found you. Oh my word. Is there anything you need? Can you tell me your surname? Can't believe I found it. Under a tree. Told you. If you can hear me, am I in any danger? I'll risk getting bitten. Oh no. Jesus, I bricked myself and I heard footsteps, but I just heard voice as well. Whoa, what was that? Something just poked me in the back. Felt it through my bag. That was you just touching me. Can you come and show yourself? Can you say your name? Gunnar Smith. The Shirker graves. Then that big grey one there, that's Shirker as well. Mirren laughing. Bless.
So the range there is quite crazy.
I mean, I get it, like, but...
That clicking I can hear tells me that this fence is electric.
Can you hear it?
Colin ain't touching that.
Moo. Moo.
Ikefield Church. Oh my God. Couldn't time that any better. Clarice.
What was that?
Clarice.
What was that?
John Justice. It's a lovely name. Justice. If all my tackle was still there, I'd think about having a kid and calling him Justice. at that. Just try to map it, but it won't load. Just to give you a bit of an idea. What I'm dealing with, and the slipperiest fucking shit things you've ever seen in your life. Oh, he's down. Oh, I just fucking fell flat on my ass. Oh, it's slippy. Whoa, Nelly.
So whilst reviewing this section of the video, I came across this. It's a little ball of light that looks wider, looks a bit bigger, and it even has like a little audible whoo sound.
You can see the mounds.
So I managed to freeze frame it, zoomed in, and it looks a bit like this. Now I'm not saying this is paranormal by any stretch of the imagination, but given the fact that this ball of light was bigger and wider and it had the sound, add in the fact that it's got that little face in it, it just makes it a little bit more weird. Comment below with what you think it is.
So, it's finally happened. Someone called bullshit on the videos and I've managed to get them here. Everyone is shitting his pants, I'm not going to lie. Say hello to Bert.
How do?
Tell him what it's like. I want you to touch him.
No.
Do your best.
Beautiful place.
If this thing goes off in my pocket, I'll be having words with you. Look at this.
If anybody is out there, beautiful.
Beautiful. Stepping on here. Why don't they cut this? Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? They tell me to go in there, but you can tell people have come this way before. Just stay still. Hands off. Hands off. Hands off. If anybody is here and they want to talk to me, not a problem, let's have a chat. Speak to me through the anywhere you want. Linda. Do not follow. Yeah.
Appear in front of me, you're more than welcome to. I'm not going to run. Sticks.
So if you made it to the end of the video, thank you very much and well done. Now what I am going to say is that putting this video together wasn't easy. What I had to do was like go into all my videos, re-watch every single one and pick out all the voices that come through. I mean, it's sometimes I miss them first time round, and so it was good to re-watch them and pick out things that my more, I'd like to say, educated ear has now picked up on. Well, I wouldn't have normally picked on when I first started doing these videos. Now, I know what else you're all thinking. I've added these voices in or anything like that. Now, there's one person out there who can categorically say that I don't, I haven't, and I wouldn't. And that's the guy that you're seeing on one of the videos. Robbie was sent round in the graveyard on his own. When we got out, we sat in the car and I played the video direct from the gallery on my phone through the Bluetooth into the speakers on my car. And it blew his mind, it really did. So what I encourage you to do, if you've got a location like this near you, which I know pretty much every town has, get your phone, go in, preferably at night where you haven't got traffic noise or things like that, or people playing in nearby parks or noise contamination. Get your phone, do like a little half an hour video, go back, put some earphones in and watch it. you will be surprised. And then hopefully it'll just concrete in that fact that it is possible for them to communicate after you pass. So thank you very much again, everyone, for watching. It really does mean a lot. It really, really does. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, share me about, tell everyone about me. Tell your nans, your granddads, your friends, your aunties, your uncles that there's some lunatic going around in graveyards at night capturing voices of the past. So while we're on that subject, go over to TikTok. I'm now on there as well, like I said. Same name as the channel, Crew Ghost Adventures. Hit follow, hit the notification bell on there, and you'll be notified next time I come out and do a live investigation in a place like this, and I would absolutely love for you to be a part of it. Right, I've waffled on enough. Thank you very much for your time, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.